My name is Kristen Parnell, and I am the GC Brand Manager at Phenomenex.
My name is Corey Kelly, and I'm an Applications Development Manager for Phenomenex.
My name is Jim Archer, and I'm the Vice President of InventX.
InventX is our manufacturing facility for Phenomenex Zebron GC columns.
Darcel Hunter, and lab technician in R&D.
InventX is located in Sutter Creek, California.
Sutter Creek is not a wild and crazy town.
Low-key, friendly. There's no hustle and bustle. I've been working in GC for 22 years. Is that it? I feel like a dork.
I've been doing gas chromatography for approximately 25 years. I spent 11 years at J&W Scientific in Folsom, and now I have 13 years of experience here in Sutter Creek. A lot of people that work here at InventX got their start at J&W Scientific as well.
I worked at J&W for 12 years. Working at InventX is different from working in a factory. The stress level here is low. Everybody gets along. It's more like a family.
We pride ourselves on connecting with the customer, figuring out what their pain points are, and developing a column around that challenge, something to overcome that challenge.
We have a very strong development team at Phenomenex. In this laboratory, we create specific applications based upon customers' needs.
And the customers are really the ones that are driving what the newest, latest, greatest product is going to be.
These products are fit for specific industries and are solutions for those industries.
So they'll tell a salesperson or a marketing person, I love your product, but I wish that it could do this in addition to doing that, and then we will start in on the development process for a new column.
One is our ZB bioethanol column. This provides much, much faster separations than what's traditionally allowed by ASTM methods. And the ZB semivolatiles column for the environmental industry. This is a column which is designed to give better responses for low levels of really poor performing compounds, just to make the chromatographer's lives easier, make their columns last longer, and provide them with better separations. Even though other companies may not be innovating in gas chromatography, Phenomenex still continues to innovate and provide new products.